These are the key operated locks that have been put in place of the number combination locks that were previously on the hoardings on the Ventnor side of the Undercliff Drive road collapse. This unannounced change now means that residents who previously walked 200 yards to go and visit friends the other side of the hoardings now have to do a 9-mile trip. Residents are now concerned as to how emergency services will access their properties.